A Scott County man is behind bars after police say he stole a cash register from a local business. Officers responded to the business on Showalter Drive and found the suspect, Javion Jackson, near the scene. After a brief pursuit, Jackson was taken into custody and charged with resisting arrest, unlawful taking, and fleeing police. He is in the Scott County Detention Center.